Well, we want to get to some breaking news for you right now. A person arrested overnight is accused of brutally beating a man in East Toledo. Toledo police responded to Botkins Drive near Miami Street around 1:30 this morning. A man was reportedly attacking another man with a shovel. When they got there, they found the victim with serious injuries and rushed him to the hospital. They arrested the suspect on the scene, and we're told an argument led to this attack.